visionary. I should've been eliminated in the preliminary rounds. It's getting scary thinking about where my future lies, or if my past will cause my life to flash right before my eyes into nothing. The product of a core defect. Deflect my problems onto whoever we elect and eject. The thought of decency and basic human respect. Cop in, hop out, and then just cash that check. It's fucking hard. Crowd circle outside, screaming about brick walls and shouting out black loud. The history of violence and undisputed black eyes. Take away the peace, man, this is where the beast thrives. It's over thoughts in a house they bought, complacent and waiting with the love. The love he breaks apart, say that I'm awful, say it's dumb, that all is for naught. But when it's said and done, this music shit is all that I've got. So I'm just looking for a place where I can pick up the plot. Scared to find the place, the time, the day, the story will stop. Because I fear death decaying in the earth till I rot. A fucking corpse forced to spend eternity in the spot. I'm hoping the way that I cope with emotions, they broke it because I got 200 up and I call myself living on. That's a piece of the truck as I found myself out in the open. I got the end of the world that dumb shit. From up in me, I sat at a lunch and set up a bad example for the youngest. Now I can be the Christian and become when they ask me the question. Telling myself that it's probably nothing, but I can feel it in the beat of the drum. And no, I can tell it, but they lose their trust in the family jewel. They say that my family's school, but I broke that family rule because I would not be the family's jewel. Hello!